Thanks for coming to the memory service dedicated to the civilian died, injured, or persecuted during and after the 1989 Beijing massacre. The service is opened by Fairfax Choral Society Youth Chorus. Reverend Clark Robinson, Executive Director, Interfaith Conference of Metropolitan Washington, we keep blessing for the evening. 各位朋友，今天的烛光晚会是我们纪念六四，悼念在1989年在北京死去的同胞。节目呢，晚会的开始是由这个 Fairfax 的 Choral Society 他们的儿童合唱团开始啊，演唱两首蒙德尔颂的歌曲，然后呢是这个 Clark Robinson 这个牧师呢为我们啊做一个祷告。